Hi,
we are a group of young people from South Shields. We want to talk to you about grooming, also known as child sexual exploitation. We all know people that have been affected by it in some way, so we decided to do something about it and make this video to tell you what it means.
Grooming isn't always obvious and it can happen in many ways. You might be familiar with the scenario of a young person talking to an adult online, blissfully unaware of the older person's true intentions.
But that isn't the only way it can happen, and you can easily be targeted by people your own age and through other ways such as parties, relationships, or organised criminal networks.
First, let us tell you the story of Alice.
It all started on the 1st of October when Alice received a message request from a man on Facebook called Michael.
He messaged when he noticed a status saying she was feeling low. Alice began to rely on Michael for conversation and shared personal information with him about the problems she was having at home.
Over several months, she told him where she lives, her age, and her school.
Michael invited Alice to a Halloween party and explained he would only be inviting a few friends.
She had never met him in person, so was slightly worried,
but he reassured her and agreed to pick her up and drop her off.
Alice attended the party and was given drugs and alcohol by both Michael and the other men. She noticed that there were more men than women at the party, and the women looked slightly younger.
She began to feel extremely intoxicated and was approached by a man she believed to be around 30.
The man gave Alice plenty of compliments and encouraged her to go into the bedroom where she was sexually exploited. Now, let's hear about the story of Elizabeth. 15-year-old Elizabeth believed she was in a loving relationship with Carl, age 19.
They met because they went to the same school and attended similar parties.
They have been in a relationship for 6 months, but there have been multiple breakups, and Elizabeth's friends and family are worried about Carl's controlling behaviour.
Elizabeth no longer has contact with her close friends and is isolated from her family, telling them lies and keeping secrets.
Carl has suggested Elizabeth changes her friends as they are too immature. Due to the breakdown of relationship with her family, Carl wants Elizabeth to move in with him. He has promised to keep her safe and make her happy.
They have been living together for several months now, and she trusts him and his friends. She believes they keep her safe and want what is best for her.
Due to the level of manipulation,
Elizabeth has found herself having sex with multiple partners and thinks this is normal because her boyfriend Carl approves.
These are just a few examples of different types of grooming, but there are many others.
Grooming can happen to anyone, boys and girls, and these stories go to show that it's not always obvious.
Look out for the signs of grooming, and if you think you are being groomed, there's help out there. Thanks for watching our video. If you found it helpful, please leave a comment and share. Subscribe below and have a look at the other Fixers videos. Look out for the signs of grooming. If you think you are being groomed, there is help out there.